Kubalik is in front. He scores! Perron's pass to Kubalik. And on a power play goal by Dominik Kubalik, the Red Wings defeat Jaro Halak, who can see how upset he is. And the Red Wings have come in and beaten the Rangers in overtime, 3-2.